medicine doesn't eradicate the disease, it only suppresses it. Clever physicians are exploiting you, profiting at your expense. Why don't you understand and act on it yourself? A Hindi proverb. Dawa dabaye rog ko, kare nahi nirmool. Chatur chikitsak thag rahe, kyun karte ho bhool? Keep your vitality. A life without health is like a river without water. Maxim Legacy. Book title Yog Chikitsa Sandarshika, Yoga Therapy Guide. Book introduction. Yogic practices of asana, pranayama and meditation have time and again proven their physical, mental and emotional health benefits. They help improve physical posture, balance, stamina, strength and flexibility, as well as mental focus, tranquility and self-control. Yoga has also been known to be beneficial in many physical and mental ailments. The importance of yoga practices is becoming even more imperative in today's hectic and stressful lifestyle. Everyone who wishes to lead a healthy life can adopt yoga or yogic lifestyle. However, their desires may remain unfulfilled either due to carelessness, laziness, hectic life, or lack of necessary know-how and lack of access to proper guidance. Normally, as physical condition deteriorates with age, one may start thinking that they were not destined to practice yoga. But it is never too late. This clear and concise handbook on yoga practices can help one embark upon yoga and integrate it into daily routine at any age. The booklet is divided into two parts. The first part prescribes specific yoga practices for people of different ages and genders, as well as for various physical and mental ailments. The second part gives an easy-to-follow, short and sweet description of various yoga practices along with helpful illustrations. You can really make your tomorrow blessed. Why not start today? Few excerpts from the book. A mere absence of disease in a person doesn't mean that she or he is healthy. Health is defined as having a healthy body, positive mind, well-regulated senses, and proper functioning of the formation and nourishment of all bodily tissues, as well as energy production and elimination of waste products in them. The World Health Organization has defined health as a state of physical, mental, social, and spiritual well-being. In that sense, no one can be termed as being perfectly healthy. However, one can work towards achieving the aim. Regular practice of some carefully chosen yoga drills can help us to accomplish it. Pragya Yoga is a rhythmic flow of a series of yoga postures which everyone, young or old, men or women, can happily practice. It gives a well-balanced exercise to all main parts of the body, reduces their stiffness and weakness, and thus imparts flexibility and energizes them. Pragya Yoga developed under the expert guidance of Pandit Sriram Sharma Acharya has a wonderful combination of some major and minor yoga postures, various energetic hand poses, synchronized breathing, and mutually opposite bodily movements. It combines both the yoga poses and pranayama, which is beneficial to the body and the mind, and to the physical and subtle existences of an individual. Few topics covered in book are Part 1. Yoga practice for healthy people, children, youth, women and elderly. Yoga practices for patients suffering from sleeplessness, stress and depression. Yoga practices for patients of high blood pressure and heart disease. Yoga practices for diabetics and obese people. Yoga practices for asthmatics. Yoga practices for neck pain, backache and arthritis. yoga practices for indigestion and constipation. Part 2. Sandhi Sanchalana or yogic exercises involving joint movements. Udar Sanchalana or yogic exercises involving abdominal movements. Shakti Bandh or energy block releasing exercises. Pragya Yoga and Surya Namaskar involving rhythmic flow of a series of yoga postures. Meditational and body strengthening yoga postures. Pranayam or yogic breathing exercises. Soham meditation for reclaiming the higher realm. Yog Nidra or yogic deep relaxation.